Get the paper cane.
What you say?
You get the paper cane?
I never pay for cab.
You get the paper cane?
I have to pay for car.
No, do you have paper cane?
Paper cut.
No, motherfucker, paper cane.
Paper cable.
Bro, I'm gonna blank you from never coming down to the
street. Excuse me.
Again.
What you are saying?
You're never allowed to come back down here if you don't understand me right now. Do you have a paper cane?
I'm gonna try to do a educated.
Do you have a paper cane?
Oh, purple card.
The black is
my
closed.
Pony. It's like when I was
do you
when
have
I was
one
young
the
boy, my teacher always say to me, Boris, you must pronunciate. I tell my teacher, go shove it up yours.
I just don't know how I'm still alive on this motorcycle. I'm a lot better on bikes than I am at driving, as you just saw. With the ghost car that killed me on Mel, or on my, in my Lambo.
Sidewalks are for driving!
Oh my...
Sam, are you okay?
Oh my god!
Wow, really?
Fuck racing! Get lap on number 5? Oh shit, you picked Charles! God damn it, Charles!
I'm going out to talking shit.
Yeah, you're talking shit second lap of the race. Come on.
What is this? Pay attention!
Ah, that was your fault, not mine!
they're like, they're like ammunition guns, you know? They're not like illegal ones. I just have...
Right, listen.
I have a collection.
I give you permission to put them in the back of Francis's vehicle.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Come on. It's, mm-hmm. You can dump them in the trunk.
Thank you. I think there's 13. Just, yep, don't ask. My stripper car has a naked lady on the front, usually.
Thanks for all the guns. I will make sure that these are taken care of, dear.
Thank you, Francis.
That's okay.
You're very kind.
Yes.
Oh, my.
Actually trying to show me out on this can be an active 80 with this two-door vehicle, unknown occupants, westbound occupation Ave, traffic light where the clear speed's around 40.
49 motor secondary gonna be making a right north down Alta Street. Left on Haywick.
Oh, look at this piece of shit. Whose is this?
Ha! It's Link Pussy Buddhist, bro! Let's kick the shit out of it! Oh shit! Shit.
Get the tires. Should we put spike strips down? Hey, maybe you should put your pistol in the glove box.
Fucking, I'm turning Terrain into a fucking monster. Choke.
Good work.
Oh, fuck.
That I
think sex workers are people too. I think that you deserve more than you get, and I wish for you all the best. On top of that, Pal Gore is in favor of open carrying all classes of firearms, in either defense or attacking manners. And you can do whatever drugs you decide are your drug of choice. I'm Pal Gore. Kiki Colonel is a liar and a cheater. She is a no-good bottom-dwelling skank that only wants nothing but money for herself. I will not run away with the money. In fact, I will do the opposite. I will give away the money and lower the taxes. The 1% are now going to be paying 99% of all taxes worldwide. The city of Los Santos will now become communists. They will. Why should they get so much when we have so little? We will take from
them,
starting with everybody in real estate.
But are you still idiots?
Yes, we can do questions because Bryce is an idiot.
No, yeah, I would definitely. Wow.
Like, he's talking to me.
You could do questions, but I could do answers.
So what is your question?
Are you ready for mayor? That's an officer.
Yes, we are. I'm running for mayor. The way I look at it, there's no competition.
I am running for mayor, and as the candidate who has done the only actual campaigning, talking about videos and events, I believe that I am the person that needs to be put in this spot because I have shown my dedication to this race.
Everybody listen to this dipshit. He thinks that because he made a few videos in Windows Movie Maker that he's obligated to be your mayor. I do not think such thing.
Pal Gore went to the VU promising a hard-working college girl's lap dance money. After receiving 3 lap dances, he left and denied them any pay or exposure.
We paid those women, but we did not pay the men that interfered with our dance.
Sir, with your hand raised, yes?
What are you going to do about the Mr. Rogers situation?
What am I going to do about the Mr. Rogers situation?
You already dealt with Mr. Rogers' situation. He's locked up.
I think the question is, what am I not gonna do?
Oh my god!
Fuck's sake!
I promise that if each citizen wants a restraining order to Mr. Rogers, it'll happen immediately with our best court system we can. You want to be away from Mr. Rogers, then you be away from Mr. Rogers, and I will try my darnest to get him 5150'd. Because man, that dude is creepy as f. Maybe even deported. I don't know. I'm not mayor yet, and you won't have these things or knowledge unless you elect me as mayor. Bryce Miller, 2020.
What we'll do, I'll say, ladies and gentlemen, I just can't lose that Kiki Chanel just planned an assassination on the guy in handcuffs, and if we don't move him right now, then he's gonna fucking bang.
All right.
When you shoot him.
And there's a car waiting for me at the back of the bank, right?
Yeah, we'll be right there. We'll be right there.
Okay, okay. We know what's badass.
Doesn't get
bad,
more
badass. When Sal Rosenberg.
Breaking news.
Oh.
Kiki Chanel set up an assassination on the gang right here in handcuffs. If we don't move him right now, he's gonna fucking die.
What
he's
the
die right now if we don't
what
move
the fuck?
Him.
Is this what you want as mayor?
Oh, I'm being shot at. Can you get me out of these cuffs, you fucking.
I'll protect you, Pal Gore. I'll protect you. Look, I'm protecting Pal Gore. I'll protect you, pal. Don't worry.
I refuse to place my hands up, but I will put my hands down in protest.
That's a good idea to protest, Mr. Gorsuch.
Paper.
Sound good, shallow whore.
Oh, shit.
Good that car's on fire.
Good one, Mr. Pal.
Oh, God.
Yeah, one ply. Clucker.
He is a one ply kind of guy. I don't know. Is that a man?
I'm not too sure, to be honest, big man. Could be a trap. Be careful.
I saw the picture. Listen, if it was a trap, I already know that OTT would be circling it for hours on end.
Be one with me in the Church of the Prune. Be one with the world in the Church of the Prune. Be one with the Church of the Prune. The Church of the Prune appreciates you. The Church of the Prune values you. The Church of the Prune warns you that we are capable of exploding buildings with our mind. That was merely a test. Without your financial compensation to the Church of the Prune, we will destroy our world and us along with it.
Say,
I literally had to throw them all out.
Oh my god,
sorry, Jordan. Ooh. Did you ever lose that gun?
I like dude, this. Look at that.
Sizz, I love your John Lennon costume.
Oh, thank you. Look at you, he's showing off the guns.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, did you get a tattoo as well?
Yeah, well, I've had the El Loco tattoo.
I'm ready now. Yeah.
Alright.
Is there anything you need, Ellie?
I need to get a mask.
No, that actually was my exit. That was my dramatic exit.
Told you. I tried to tell him that, but he didn't listen. I said that to him.
Cool exit right now. Yes. When you zoom off.
That's exactly what I said. He said, yes. Is he still going to be here to get back? I'm like, no. He's
I just
gone.
Wanted to see if you were that getting some scratch cards or something.
That was the dramatic exit.
He wasn't there. Coming back. That's what I said.
Yes.
Sure, you don't want to go into the VU note real quick? Just like check it out.
I'm perfectly
just
fine.
Like 2 seconds.
Is you there
sure?
An event?
There. Yeah, actually, there is. Come on in.
I'll
check
pass.
It out. Sure.
I'm thinking about it, but I'd rather not. I don't think your sister would like that.
No, it's fine. Everybody, like, I go into the script book from time to time. Zoda's
stop.
In mine.
I got it. Come on in. That's what she said.
Yes.
Did I do it?
Yes, that is it. Because
that's it.
Come on, sight of girl. Do you know that cow?
Yes, it's a snitch.
I think it is. It's headed to your vehicle now.
Anywho,
is this fucking guy really going to kill the cow?
Yes, he's an idiot. He's my Uber.
Yes, he's running it over, and there it goes.
Yes. My Uber protects me, apparently.
Hello?
It's an Uber. You're close to getting 2-1 stars.
Look, alright, I had to go recover my vehicle and, pop it back into place, you know what I mean? And now I gotta get it fixed, and I'll be right over.
Like space.
What?
Like space.
Blank space, what?
Do you like space?
Yeah, space is alright.
Ever seen a supernova?
No.
Know what they are?
Yeah.
So if you like space, let me get this straight. You're an Uber driver. You're part of the dark web, so you're a hacksaw. And you like space, and you watch supernovas.
Take some donuts,
okay, I'm good
in
to
case
go.
You gotta run.
I'm gonna try to get a little space on the cops before I go into the garage, and I should be able to quickly make those turns and lose them.
Do me in the handcuffs.
You got
Sod's handcuffs.
Black and color Sultan, green underglow out front.
We have begun the job.
We got some amphibious creature that was at the door when I pulled up.
Yes, sir. Welcome to my store.
Blaine County Sheriff's Office, how y'all doing? What the hell are y'all?
That is a good question. We are extraterrestrial life form.
I think they want to fuck somebody.
We're here to fuck your bitch.
I believe I got aliens inside at the jewelry store.
They're gonna fuck your bitches.
I am not radioing that in.
You definitely had time to drop your items. True. It's okay though, man. It's not a big deal.
Just like EFT, you definitely don't need to freak out about shit in this world, bro, okay? Just don't worry. You don't take shit seriously in this world, man. That's one thing I learned. Enjoy yourself, chill, for me especially, I hate not winning, but you learn in a world like this that it's like, it's about the content, about, you know, sharing that content with people and making sure everybody has a good time and, you know what I'm saying? As best you possibly can. It's different in the RP world. It's not all about winning and being a hero. It's about, like, you know, fucking putting on a dope-ass show, you know? Like, those cops very easily could put us down while we're moving car to car, switching cars, looking like idiots, you know, running around like dipshits. They could very well put us down, but, you know, fuck, dude. It's dope. People are loving it. The chase is getting crazy. Like, we rolled with it. So it's just cool to have that shit, you know? It's not all about the dub.
Fuck, you deserve you a lot of space.
Hey, we're coming in now.
Roger.
Then you want to on you now?
What's now?
Yeah, you. This is it. You
the parking
it.
Garage.
I think there's a jump at the top. Someone get on the road.
Yep. They're coming back down. Parking garage. Gonna be on first floor now.
Actually, wow.
They're across on our side. The whip it hard. We made it.
Bro.
Like a glove, boys.
It's because I whipped the rights off, bro. And sometimes you just gotta stay still.
You Gucci?
Yeah, we're Gucci, bro. Yeah, it's all you. We're showing for a second, then we're gonna dip out.
Hello? What's this about, officer? Oh, God! Yo, what's this about?
Hey, can you guys pull over that car? Those tints are real dark.
Oh,
this
yeah.
The jewelry store in what? Regards to the jewelry store,
what?
Sir.
What the fuck? What jewelry store, yeah. Man?
You pulled out of the jewelry store.
Hey, man, you can search me, do what you gotta do, brother. I don't know what the hell you're talking about, man.
Wait, what? Okay, I'm gonna cuff you.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Do your thing, brother.
Okay. Bracelets are going on.
One guy in there.
The 387, we're taking in the 95.
Oh, shit. Apologies.
Over at the jewelry store. You interact with any extraterrestrials.
Is this a different car?
Extraterrestrials?
This is a different car.
Holy shit. Well done.
Wow.
That was well done. They deserve winning that one. Holy shit. That was awesome. That's so cool. That was so well done.
Hey, you want to drive for a bit? I'm going to take a shit in the glass bottle in the back.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm going to shit in the bottle, bro. It's like pissing in the bottle, but cooler. You get to put it up your ass.
I need bandages. I'm going to take them off.
Big 19's
10-8. I appreciate
it. Wagon.
You like being called out sometimes?
Well, yeah, if I'm not doing something appropriate. Because otherwise it gets weird, you know what I mean? Because I start thinking what I'm doing is okay, but it's not supposed to be.
Well, let's just say I outrank you now, so...
Vehicle is a license-colored grayish station wagon.
What do you say?
Type 1, but maybe more.
Outrank that, bitch.
Continuing southeast. All right, shall we?
You will need the same funk.
Oh, hey!
It's getting funky!
Before, this is 320, it is a station wagon. I think what I'm going to do is if we approach the bridge, traffic becomes heavy.
Wait one second, hold tight!
Pull in front of them and...
Hey, bitch, why don't you get in the car before I shoot you in your face? Don't move, motherfucker! Never mind, you wanna be a hero!
Oh, you gonna run, I'm going.
Oh, yeah,
you wanna play. Oh, that's not good.
And then you get shot up. Oh, who shoot me?
Motherfucker got shot. Bitch, you got shot.
We should probably get out of here.
See, let's go, motherfucker. Now you are. Oh my god. Now I'm gonna take that motherfucking tuna chip. Ooh, so you learn your lesson, motherfucker.
Oh my god.
You got caught. You got fucked. Bitch, you now done fucked up.
You done fucked up, motherfucker. Thank you for that chip. We out this bitch.
Ooh,
yeah, bye. Motherfucker.
Fuck you with.
Baby. No, motherfucker.
Hey, don't fuck with Sammy.
Just hang out. All right, we gotta pull it down.
Hey, they're coming. Yeah.
Oh, this isn't good.
All right, I'll get the car. Put him in.
Are you guys good? What's going on?
Nah, I heard it.
All right, Mr. Hostage.
Got cops on scene.
Gotta go. Sub. As I said, I'm not real. I'm not. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. But yeah, bro. As I was saying, like, I'm not really that worried about it, you know? Yo.
Dude, you're not even
RP
cool.
RP isn't about the win, bro. I just play to have fun.
Pimp, alright. I don't have it. I don't know where it is. If you want to start the war, bring it down, alright? I got shooters ready to go. Like, I got my boy Candace. He wants to get in the gang fights. I don't care, alright? I don't know where your chip is. If you want to fax your damp, we'll fax your damp. I don't want to talk about it, alright? I got bigger, better things to do. You tuna champ, I don't know where the fuck it is. It's gone. I honestly think when the caps took it, I don't know what to tell you, alright? Shouldn't pull the game. You should get taken hostage. Easy peasy, lame and squeezy. Shouldn't have been no problems, right? I wouldn't have even touched it, okay? I don't know where it is. I think, honestly, Francis took it, to be 100% honest. I don't know who had it, but nobody has it now, okay? Alright? I don't know what to tell you.
I mean, I just wanted a
good day, Zach! Good day!
I just wanted to talk.
Be like
Jesus Christ.
That's the way it is, then it's the fucking way it is.
Have a good day!
No, it's not the way it is. I'm not dealing with that. That's Pepega as fuck.
That fucking war, man. That war scarred me for life. Every day.
Which one,
The fucking Lean Street War, man. I like talking about it in a sense that it was one of the craziest wars I've ever been in, man. Fuck, every fucking day, fucking in and out, killing motherfuckers left, right, and center, man.
Yeah.
That shit was crazy.
I still give props to the Russians for coming out of a fucking truck. That was...
That was the best hits ever on us, man.
That was the best hit ever on us, man. And that's the day Boris gained my respect.
Yeah.
I still remember with the Russian war... I still remember taking a video of us blowing them up and having the Russian anthem in the background.
Oh, that was good. That was really good.
I love when the wars were like that, man. You know, we just fucking
did
some crazy shit. We tried to one-up each other with the crazy shit.
Yeah, it's not just shooting. You do that too. Good night.
And crazy job.
You're going to mold. I'll be honest. I molded a bit.
Why?
So you know those two cars of marijuana that Krator has?
Yeah.
Alright, so let's hypothetically say, right, he traded it for about 8,000 glass.
You're not serious.
Hypothetically, right?
You're not serious.
Says, I don't know what to tell you right
Where
now.
Is he? Really Where scared. Is he? I swear to God, don't be. You better not be fucking. You better not be fucking joshing me right now.
He's a dead man.
He just called me right now.
Kang
he hung
up.
Says we're on 652.
652.
652 is the radio. Look, hop on.
Oh, I'm good luck with that, sis.
Fake ass fuck.
In the back there. Why don't you rob him? Why don't you rob me?
Whoa. Rob the white man. What the fuck?
Yeah, we don't need to bring a race.
Come on.
Yeah, it's just like a fun nickname he made
for himself. I don't know. Do I look like... What is your real name, son?
Do I look like a joke to you?
Oh, you don't look like a joke? I'm trying to figure out
your destroy your entire civilization.
The hell is that? I don't have a civilization.
What the fuck did you just say? Did you say you would destroy his entire civilization?
Alright, alright.
What the fuck?
Stanley, what the fuck?
Stanley, I'm sorry, that's what it is.
Did you just literally threaten him with genocide?
It's very rude. Very rude. It's really no good. It's really no good. Very bad. Very bad.
What the fuck, Stanley?
Listen, I'm an all or nothing kind of person. That's the white devil way.
I was driving like a normal person, honestly. I was driving as normal as possible. Uchiha Jones reporting for duty!
Holy shit, did you not see that landmine you just
made? Yeah, I did, but I didn't give a fuck.
Yo, what up, Instagram? Steve Smith.
Yeah, they try to get me.
Up in the mountains at the quarry
them,
with the SS,
which is why after they
interrogating
off,
a priest,
I
Mike slit his throat.
I continued chasing, but I lost them, which is why I came back and asked
be
if you
sure
knew where they were going. Was that
smash
not my question?
That like button.
Jordan, I want to drive. Come here.
You want to drive?
I want to drive. Let's go to Sandy.
Right, you are the driver. Let's go to Sandy.
Please. Please.
Steve fucked Jordan's wife.
False. You guys aren't even being creative. Should we bring Steve? Yeah. All right, fine.
Let's bring Steve.
Oh! Oh!
Situation is unprecedented.
Oh my.
All right, everybody, clear out. This is official business.
Official business.
I said clear out. This is official business. Weird people.
Fuck.
Clear out. Oh shit! Situation! Oh fuck! Hey!
No!
Was a simple.
Hands up, bitch!
Whoa!
Hands up, motherfucker! Hands! Hands!
Oh.
You let Bryce go right the fuck now!
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's
okay.
Right. Justice. You let that motherfucker go!
Justice.
Okay. Okay.
Justice!
Alright, what else do you want? Do you want money?
I want money!
Okay, hold on, let me do this for you if you're gonna do that, alright? Hold on.
Of course I want money!
Okay,
This is, I wasn't expecting this at all.
There we go, try now.
Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take your phone and your radio, alright?
Okay.
And I'm gonna leave them on the desk upstairs. You're gonna count to five!
No! Karate, I stabbed him in the brain.
No.
Holy
Ben,
shit!
Ben.
That's pretty sick!
Yeah, dude!
That's not cool! No, Tank, don't say that's cool.
You're such a hater, Karate.
That's a green belt, bro. Show some respect.
Yeah, bro.
What
are you, a black belt, Tang?
I'm a green belt, too.
Me and Francis are brothers.
Nope. There you go.
I'm a black belt. I got upgraded.
What?
I dropped Francis yesterday.
Bitch, I want that belt.
Oh.
I want that shit, bro. I want it, bro. Give me that shit, bro.
Oh
my God, I'm so sorry.
Francis.
I'm so sorry! Yeah! After I fucking blamed you, bro!
No!
Oh,
oh,
shit. We gotta go!
Congratulations! You have just earned your black belt,
man! Yo, you just got a black belt for that! Holy fuck!
Appreciate it, bros! Oh, wow, thanks! I earned my black belt, guys! Damn, you sound just like your mother, that's what she says!
I'm using a trick out of your own book. Fade into the shadows!
That was pretty good. But can you do this, Mr. Chang? Neither can I. I had to try it.
Magical, we'll never be like the others. Rational, our sweet escape, but them.